Bem-vindos. Welcome, everyone. Today is a very special day, so special, in fact, that two Americas have come together.
Hoje é um dia muito especial, tão especial que até duas Américas vieram a se juntar.
This day is so special that two countries have come together, Brazil and the United States.
Esse dia é tão especial que dois países se juntaram, Brasil e Estados Unidos.
We are here to witness and support Bryan and Sierra's love for each other.
Estamos aqui para testemunhar e dar suporte para o Bryan e pela Sierra.
A love that is leading to this marriage.
O amor que está indicando para o casamento deles.
Growing up, I remember me and Sierra talking about our weddings and how they would look, and all the dresses and the colors, and like what Justin Bieber song that she would be dancing to, and literally everything else. And today is that day. So when Sierra told me that she was dating Bryan, I was super excited, but kind of a little skeptical because I didn't want somebody taking away my best friend. I remember when they were doing long distance and they would have phone calls, I would sit by her door and try to be so quiet and just eavesdrop on all their conversations just to make sure he was a good guy. But when he got here this past summer, everything changed. Not only did I see him love Sierra so well, I saw him love me as a sister. He became the older brother that I never had. Loved and protected me so well this summer, and also teamed up with me to annoy Sierra.
Telling my girls when they were growing up was, go ahead and start praying about your future husband, right? Because God has this person planned for you. I remember driving down the road one day and Sierra said to me, Mom, I need to talk to you. She said to me, she goes, Mom, you know I'm not marrying a white guy. And I said, okay. She said, my heart, that's just not where my heart is. And I said, great, baby. And she was like, oh. But then the other things were, they, obviously, he's got to love Jesus, he's got to be athletic, and he's got to be taller. And as you already heard, we could have been a little bit more specific about the taller thing, but we're so glad that he made the cut. But he's so good.
Ready?
I think so. Oh! You look very full.
Thank you.
You look hot.
Into that.
Oh.
Isn't it
That's
pretty?
Gorgeous. I love it.
I bet it's not what you thought I was going to look like, is it?
I had no idea what to expect, like for real.
No, you like
it's
it?
It's so pretty, yeah.
Oh, dang. You look handsome.
Yeah.
This looks so good.
Yeah.
You did it.
Yeah, I did it.
Your shoes look good.
Everything works well and fine.
Go to you.
Yeah, we made it.
Bryan has been so much more than what we asked for and what we knew to pray for. I mean, Bryan left his family and he left his home and everything that he knew to love our daughter. And we've seen a different side of Sierra being loved the way that Bryan loves her. And it's just a really, really beautiful thing.
Love recognizes no barrier. It jumps hurdles, leaps fences, and breaks down walls. Your love has done this, and I pray that this marriage will only be a testimony of that. Cheers to the bride and groom.
My love, there were many worries until I got here. From come to United States to the present day, you have showed me that you are a strong woman. Of all the things and all the gifts that the Lord could give me, you are by far the best of them. I know that it was God who united us. So I know that love that is uniting us is stronger than any adversity. With this, I promise love and respect you. I promise to love you more than my football team. It's not soccer, it's football. I promise to be faithful and honor you all of our days. This is my vows before God and you.
Sweet.
I was nervous.
Bryan, when I was in middle school, my mom asked me what kind of guy I wanted to be with. I knew this was gonna happen. I gave her my list and said, I want someone who loves Jesus above all, is athletic, and is a little bit taller than me. I guess I wasn't as specific as of how much taller I wanted you to be, but it's okay. I seriously could go on and on about your gentle spirit, your caring nature, and your really crazy personality. But the best part about you is this. You promise to love me as Christ loved the church. And I know that with everything in you, you mean it. Through the hard seasons, I promise to be someone who will listen before speaking. Through the victories, I promise to be your loudest cheerleader. And through the mundane of life, I promise to be your best friend. I'm so grateful that the Lord was so kind in giving me a guy like you. You listen to the Spirit and discern with maturity so well. I love you beyond words, and I can't wait to love you every day. Chiamo, Bryan Jordan.
That's sweet.
Bryan, you may kiss the bride.
Till the roof caves and it all goes south, I will love you. heart out.